तुमको पाया। माय गॉड, इन्होंने तो लिरिक्स भी चेंज कर लिए, इतने खुश हो गए सनी को देखकर कि मतलब गाने के लिरिक्स ही चेंज कर दिए।
मेरा
खुद जावेद अख्तर बन गया ये। वेरी गुड, ऑल राइट, अप नेक्स्ट। यस,
आई लाइक टू फ्लाई विद यू।
ओके, कीप द माइक क्लोजर टू यू। या
फ्लाई कैसे आपको मेरे विंग्स ना आपको पहनना है।
ओके चलो ठीक है। ओके
पहनते एक सेकेंड।
ओके ओके ओके,
फिर से डाल दूंगी। नहीं नहीं दे,
आपको फ्लाई करना है इनके साथ, आपके आपको इनके साथ फ्लाई कर जाना है। और क्यों? और ये सामने वाले जो हमारे मीडिया के बंदे हैं वो बोल रहे हैं नहीं नहीं नहीं, सनी लियोनी कहीं नहीं जा
सकती, डाल दूंगी।
हम यहाँ पे हैं।
नहीं
आपको उड़ना है, आप उठ जाओ अकेले। ओके वेल, एनीथिंग एल्स यू लाइक टू से टू सनी? दैट्स इट, ऑलराइट, थैंक यू वेरी मच। लेट्स हैव द नेक्स्ट गाय अप। ओके, काफी क्राउड सपोर्ट है आपको। गो फॉर इट।
क्या बोलूं?
Okay, silence guys, silence.
हमने कितने बार मिले? How are you?
एकदम बढ़िया।
Relax.
come on guys, come on. सब लोग please थोड़ा सा चुप हो जाइए।
मैं सिर्फ इतना ही कहना चाहूंगा कि मैंने इनसे खूबसूरत आज तक किसी को नहीं देखा। She is really beautiful. Thank you very much.
Okay, all right. इनके लिए तालियां, चलो इनके लिए तालियां। And last but certainly yes, not the least.
ये सबको ये लाइन बोल नहीं। हाँ, actually मुझे मालूम है।
Okay.
Well, I'm just taking a cue from what he has said.
Guys.
Yeah, really, I must appreciate for this actor migrated from Canada and then made names here. Yes, you should respect her. Should respect her acting, what she has done. And rest of the things as far as wooing is concerned, I think my answer is enough. I will not do anything. It's she has to take initiative.
Oh, all right.
ये तो task नहीं था।
ये तो task नहीं था। ये तो भाई नहीं task। Well, thank you so very much contestants. आप लोग यहीं पे रहिए। मैंने आपको contest बता दिया, लेकिन जो prize है वो बताया नहीं आपको। यहाँ का जो winner है, अब सनी choose करेंगी एक winner. The winner, एक मिनट भाई साहब, सनी को डिसाइड करना है, आप मत डिसाइड करें। ऑलराइट सनी, द विनर ऑफ दिस विल गो विद सनी टू राजस्थान टू द सेट ऑफ स्प्लिट्सविला 7। ऑलराइट, सो दैट्स अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी वी हैव राइट हियर। ऑल द बॉयज क्रॉस योर फिंगर्स, से ऑल द प्रेयर्स दैट यू नीड टू से राइट नाउ, क्योंकि इन अ फ्यू मोमेंट्स फ्रॉम नाउ, इन फैक्ट इन 5 counts, सनी इज गोना रिवील द नेम of the winner. All right, Sunny, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, so 5, come on, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Guys, come on.
I think सबसे cutest और उसने ज्यादा effort डाला was RJ Alok.
Congratulations, RJ Alok from OAFM gets to go with Sunny Leone to Rajasthan to visit the sets of Splitsvilla 7. You lucky guy. Congratulations. Well, now it's time. Up sabhi, up please. Thank you very much. Thanks guys. Well, now we open the floor to Q&As, and I'd like to okay. Pehle photo ki baad mein karna hai. Theek hai. All right. First we go with a minute. All the media persons, we request you to please take note. We're going in for the photo op right now. Adi and Vikas. All right, we'll go right to left. Okay, we'll go right to left. Starting from here. Okay, Sunny. I now like to invite Aditya Swami and Vikas Gupta to please join Sunny Leone right here on stage.
सत्तेज
और नाउ एंड द माइक्स विल बी पास्ड ऑन. जब भी आपको कोई क्वेश्चन हो प्लीज हाथ रेज कर दीजिए एंड वी टेक इट लाइक दैट. और एनीबडी फॉर क्वेश्चंस? या ऑलराइट, वी विल स्टार्ट विद यू मैम.
मेरा प्रश्न आपसे ये है कि अभी तो मॉनसून आ रहा है, मतलब अभी आने ही वाला है, तो बारिश में रोमांस का कैसा रूप होता है और आपने कभी बारिश में रोमांस किए क्या?
आई थिंक सबसे अच्छा बारिश का रोमांस हिंदी मूवीज, बॉलीवुड मूवीज में होता है. आई थिंक दैट यू नो द रेन, व्हेन जब रेन आता है एंड यू आर विद दैट, वो जो एक पर्सन है दैट यू लव एंड यू केयर अबाउट एंड यू कैन जस्ट स्टे इनसाइड एंड बी रोमांटिक, कैंडल्स एंड यू नो फूड इज वेरी, इट्स वेरी रोमांटिक व्हेन इट स्टार्ट्स टू रेन.
ऑलराइट, एनीबडी एल्स?
या गुड आफ्टरनून, या विजय शंकर हियर.
Hello.
Yeah, so I'm so happy to see you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, is this the first time you're hosting a program and what do you expect from Splitsvilla?
Well, when I was, jab main Ragini MMS2 ka promotion kar rahi thi, I did MTV Haunted Weekends. And us acha relationship mein that we developed, they came back to me and they said the show did, you know, pretty well. And hum chahte hai aap Splitsvilla 7, you know, ko co-host kare. And I was so excited, like I said earlier, क्योंकि मैं MTV generation, you know, का product हूँ. I watched MTV growing up. So for me, this is such a great opportunity and I want to thank MTV and, you know, everybody here for having me on the show.
Yeah, Mr. Vikas Gupta. Yeah, what, see, till now what you've done and what you expect from Splitsvilla 7, can you just elaborate on that?
What have I done?
Yeah. As far as this program is concerned. Okay.
So on Splitsvilla 7 this season, you know, we were going back to the basics. Every girl wants to find that one prince charming. So the decision on getting celebrities this season was because the craze that television celebrities have on small towns is amazing. Every mother wants their daughter to be married to someone like that. So what we wanted to go back to is finding love. Love with the prince that you would imagine would what he or he, that person would be like. So choosing those 7 celebrities was a very difficult task because they all had to be young, they all had to be single, all had to be looking for love and all had to be wanting to come on MTV. And after that, finding those 20 girls and the journey with Nikhil Chinnappa and Sunny Leone, and we've shot for almost how many days?
It's been over a week.
Yeah, over a week, and it's been beautiful love stories that are coming out of it. So this season is about fairy tale romance and I think, I'm sure a lot of people when they'll watch it, they'll realize I wish I was in that villa. I was in that villa, so I was quite happy. It was beautiful.
Sunny?
Yeah, excuse me. Yeah, 1 minute, let me complete. So these boys who had come here, were they part of, are they part of it?
No, not the boys who came here, but the boys in the AV are the 7 male celebrities this season that we have.
Okay, thank you.
Sunny, hi. My question to you is, if you were a contestant on Splitsvilla and if you were given a task to repel a guy in 3 ways, what would you do?
Repel meaning to kind of shoo him away. Right. 3 things that I would do. I think it comes back to that what not to do. That there's a book on this.
Is there?
Yeah.
That's not possible with her.
Yeah. You know, when if somebody knows who I am as Sunny, I think that their expectations are that Sunny aisi hai, aisi. She's always like sexy or whatever, but I'm actually sort of a dork.
I think she's the dorkiest girl alive on planet Earth. I really think so. You have to see her. You will see a different Sunny on Splitsvilla 7, and I can assure you. Just watch it from the episode 1 onwards.
Yeah, I mean, close though, sexy, and I can't get away from it. But I think. If a guy is expecting me to be sexy and I'm a total dork, then yeah, that would be a turn off. Something else? I would, you guys don't like it when girls are really clingy and fixing their, you know, their clothes or their, you know, aise karke baal fixing. I would do something like that. A third thing would be, guys also don't like it when girls are really clingy. So, if you just kind of, stay near a guy when you just
again,
meet them.
I'm not too sure.
Yes, I think you're lying.
Yeah, no.
question
is null and void.
Yeah, I don't think so.
You can. अरे मैं कोशिश कर रही हूँ. अरे ऐसे क्यों पूछ रहे हो?
सनी तो है, so why are we talking about Sunny wasn't there, right? But I think it's also it's a thing like you said, a good partnership. Things have to kind of work out together. You have a lot of plans, but sometimes a lot of plans don't come together. And I think yeah, right in the beginning things kind of matched, and I think we're all lucky to be standing here together. So when people have fun and make friends, then I think it's even better than just work. So
Vikas, मेरा सवाल यहाँ
साथ में